Hello everyone, I'm your host Boss Zombie. Welcome back to No Man's Sky. There's one last thing I wanted to do with the next update, and that is to play with someone else. Random game. Ooh, I can use my save. Is that basically just an opportunity to show off what you have to someone who might not? Did it really find one that fast? How does that work? Do you have to, like, open your game, or do you create a lot? How does that work, really? Huh. Oh. What's happening? We crashed. Uh-oh. Oh, not crashing this time. Love bunnies, huh? Interesting name. I assume that's your freighter. Oh. Well, that's disappointing. Let me at least go see what their base looked like. So, I'm sure they're... You know what? Given how that seems to... You just pop in like that. I could imagine people might be afraid of griefing. Water planet, huh? Interesting choice. Let's take a look at your base. Wait, where is it? I don't see a base here. No, I don't see a base here. Let's try again. How about this time? TD Kells. Oh, there's their freighter. Oh. Okay. How about this person? Do they want to play? Taka SS17. Don't kick me, I just want to come say hi. So the first person I met left the game. Or may have glitched out. The second person kicked me. You're still here, and I'm still here. Ooh, that's their ship. Oh, you have the starter ship. Are you a newbie? Are you new to this game? Ooh, this is nice. I like the astronaut suit look. Oh, there's really not much to this, but it's just funny. I like it. So So can I like can I look at the ship? No? Oh, you pushed me a little there. I don't have any real resources to... Ferrite, huh? Are they leaving? Wait, were they leaving or were they just getting in because of the storm? Oh. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? Where did they go? There they are. Maybe I can give them stuff from my freighter? Come on, buddy. Take the hint. Get up here. Come look. I think they're following me. Can you do camera stuff while... Oh, I guess you can. Huh. Are they coming? Oh, they're still on planet. Okay, let me grab some stuff for them. I'm assuming I can give them stuff, right? Let's see. If they're really building their own base there... I should give them some stuff. Let me think. What would be good to give someone starting out? Ferrite would probably be the best. Let me look at the construction. The freighter rooms are different, is the problem. I can always get more ferrite, so I'll grab that. Grab not all of it, they don't need all that much. Well, I know what I can do. I don't remember how much you need. But I think... Let's see. How does it go? Glass. Oh, I can make a shit ton. There. 10 glass. That's good. What else? What else? What else? Huh. How come I don't see the marker for them anymore? Oh, no. There they are. Oh, this is so neat to be able to play, to just interact with someone else. Vroom, vroom. Sometimes you can actually see freighters from orbit. I wonder if you can see mine. very close. Can I build for them? Can I just build them a base to start? I wonder what they're doing over there. Let's see. Huh, will this be part of his base if I build this? Thank you, door. Oh, this is so cool. I can help them. I can give them stuff. Oops, that's kind of going in the middle of nothing. Oh, this is so cool. I like this. It's cool because it's kind of, in a way, it feels like building from the beginning again, but I'm also just helping someone out. Like, I don't lose the stuff I've made. Ah, toxic protection, that's fine. What? No, that's not what I want. This... Yes. What? Is that not good? How about now? Come on, snap. Snap. Oh! Interesting, it can do different angles. Oh, oops. Okay, so how do I scale this down? There we go. Okay, what else can I build for them? This is... Wait, I can't... Oh, they left the game. Oh. Oh, I can't blame them. I don't want to report it. Ah, well. It was a cool idea, at least. I guess they don't get to keep this? Maybe they do. I'll leave it. That's really cool, though. Alright, let me see if I can find anyone else. Glass and Grass. Interesting name. Oh, you're actually on the space station. Let us go say hi. Does my ship look different? No, my imagination. Oh, did they just leave as I got in? Or was that just like a weird visual thing? Don't see another ship here. I think they left as I pulled in. Let's see. Where are you? Where's your little... I can't see it. Oh, there it is. Is it being laggy, or is he just not moving very fast? Oh, he is just free-floating there. I like this. So it's a different... The other guy I got to play with where we were on the planet side. Here's a fellow space explorer. So can they come into my... I wonder, can they come into my... my base? Or my freighter? They ought to have just saw a ship flying, but I guess it was just a random... Oh, they're on the planet. They faked me out. Now, the stuff... Oh. Wait, it didn't use my supplies to build? That's interesting. Oh, maybe because I hadn't saved... Maybe because I didn't save? Oh. Nobody wants to play. I guess because everyone kind of just wants... This kind of game, everyone just wants to do their own thing. I guess to play with someone, you'd really have to know them. I think I actually have a friend. One of my friends plays this game very... Not as much as me, but... They do play it. I'll have to check with them. What are the stuff you use in building? Glass, metals. I think that's it, right? I don't really need any of the more advanced materials. All these plants are growing fast. I forgot how fast the frostwort grows. Let me try again. And who? Vicky Leaks? Try again. Oh, wow, you are way... Ah, damn it. Okay. Quick scope bomber. Last try. I wanted to see one more try. Why are they always so far away? You know, something this multiplayer mode seems to really be missing is there doesn't seem to be an easily accessible, like, text chat option. Like, you press a button, you can start typing. Probably make it a lot easier to communicate, besides just emoting, here's a thumbs up, or anything like that. So can I give them stuff, I wonder? crater. Curious. Let's see the freighter. Oh, cool. And a frigate. That's a big boy. Whoa, this is a really spotty planet. Oh, they seem to be flying around. Here. Oh, this is not a friendly planet. Okay, they... I guess they're just doing their own thing then. Well then, what is this building? Is this just another regular building? Got a heat storm. Ugh. Come on, get up. Why aren't you taking off? Let's go look at his base. Owie. That was a very fast storm. It's hard to see shit in this weather. Let's see what you got going on. Oh, a beachside property. Very nice. Whoa. Cool house. Oh, that's why they needed carbon. Wow. This is a sweet setup, actually. I don't think I have any blueprints left to analyze. Do I? Nope. This is a cool-looking house. So this is wood, huh? I'm not going to actually build anything because that would be kind of... Oh, so I am editing their house. Weird. What the hell was that? What was that? What just exploded? deuterium-rich plant. What the f- what keeps doing that? Oh, so this is... Woo! What? What? Why the explodey constantly? How did he get this, like, recessed? It's actually kind of cool. Wish there was a way to, like... Oh, you, that's how you give them. Oh, okay. Well, he seems to be going for wood stuff. What do you use? No. Base components? Ah, here we go. So is it all carbon and glass and ferrite? Wow, this house building is really interesting. What is this, a window? Oh, it is a window. I was gonna say, they seem to have picked a difficult planet to live on, but then again, my base is exactly the same. Where did they go? I shall greet him when he enters. I will give you this. And this. What else? Let me give him... I don't want to build on their actual base because I'm sure they have their own plan for it. But this is very impressive. They seem a little confused. Or they're really thinking hard. What else do I have? What do I have in my cargo stuff? Oh, I can always make these. No. I guess that's not very. I'm trying to think of stuff that. Oh, I could give condensed carbon and then. If I did that, they could turn that into regular carbon. There, I'll give you a stack of that. Oh, bit of lag. See, this is what I mean, though. There's no text chat, and I guess if we both had microphones, but I don't want to do that. I wonder if this is a returning player, because they seem to have all the recipes for the more advanced stuff. Well, they have a Corvax, computer station with no Corvax. And they have a base reclamation. I can't access that. That's not mine. Can I look inside their vault? No. Just trying to think what else would be helpful. Can I see what he just set to run? Did something with a condensed cart. Where did he go? Oh, he went outside. What is this thing? No. Again, it's like I don't really want to. Ooh. Oh shit! Was that a re was is that a ref big refiner? Okay, so they can't be a returning player. Seem to be having difficulty putting it down. I wish I had a refiner. I wish I even knew what it needed. Kind of want to build a just a chair and a seat, or a chair and a star silk. Why do we need star silk for chairs? Bah. What about a store? Can I build one of those? That's communications. Maybe I can't? Oh, there it is. Okay, how do I make microprocessors? No, it's a circuit board. I want chromatic metal, of course. Oh, I know what could be helpful for them. Let's see, I want. Oh my god. Metal plating, ion battery, microprocessor. Alright, let me be right back, guy. I'm gonna go grab this stuff from the orb. Where did I park my ship? So I needed. I don't even remember now at this. Again. Why can't I. Cannot warp freighter here. Okay. Cannot warp freighter here. Why can't I warp my freighter? Is it too close to his freighter? Huh. Well, that's an issue if I can't call in my freighter. Do if I can't call in my freighter. Seriously, why can't I call in my freighter? Do I have to get like super far away? Very weird. Bizarre. If I can't call my freighter, I can't really give him much help. Unless I go to the space station. Oh my god, it's so far away. So I needed 10. I needed ion batteries, circuit boards, and metal plating. So even if I can't find those things, I should be able to find the stuff you need to make them. The question is, will that person keep me in the game long enough for me to do all that? Let's find out. Okay, let's see. Those are all common things, right? Chromatic metal's a little on the rare side, but this is a GEC system, I guess. There's two major computer consoles. Oh, gonna moonwalk a little. Two major computer consoles in this space station. One of them should have. Between the two of them, they should have everything I need, right? This is not where the computer is, silly me. I went right past it. Buy items. There we go. Let me just... Oh, I'll grab a shit ton. Let's grab 15. Wait, was it circuit board or microprocessors I needed? I think it was microprocessors. How does that fit for my inventory? Oh, you know what else? I have a lot of extra nanites now. Buy them some stuff. Let's see, first we'll get some suit. I'm not gonna buy them too much because who knows if they have the right even setup. Life support would be a good one. Pulse engine and a shield. Sure. Codex received. And then let's grab. Well, I don't know how they. I don't know their weapon preference. I don't really even use a weapon. I have my standard laser and grenade launchers. That's it. Okay, let's go back. They're still in the game. So I guess if they have a freighter, I can't call in my own. Right? Yep, I can't. That's... interesting. There must be some reason for that, developer or programming-wise. There might be a conflict or who knows. Got the right stuff, right? Stop warning me at this pirate I don't care about. Still can't. That's so... It might just be a clash too many things to think about at one time, so the game doesn't... So they didn't let you do it. Build stuff that he can easily remove if he doesn't like. And I'm not going to build too much. So that's what that looks like in third person. Huh. Oh no, I don't want to change the color of his stuff. What am I looking for again? Technology. Okay, so I do have the stuff for it. I don't want it to hit his... Player inside object. I am not... Player inside object. What are you talking about, game? Oh, it doesn't like... Oof, that was a little... Why is there a door on this side? Oh, there isn't. Can I change the color of it? Wood. This is like a brownish color, right? Oh, I fell. Why did I fall? Why isn't the color sticking? The fuck? Stay! That's weird. And he's bringing his smart fella. Or is this a stranger? Nope. There you go, buddy boy. Now you don't have to worry about ever paying to lift off your ship. Can I build him a different door? Because he seems to like the fadey one more. No, I guess you're just stuck with this kind. Oops. I'm stuck. Oh, weird. It has a glow from in here. Oh, look, I didn't notice the wood detailing, how it adds, like, its imperfection... Imperfect planks. What else can I do for him? I need magnetized ferrite. Can I make that with pure ferrite? Let's see. If I do pure ferrite, that will become magnetized. I just figured that they seem to be coming back and forth for their base a lot. Having a landing platform will make it so they don't burn through all their fuel. Because I know how much of a pain in the ass that can be. I guess that should be enough. So let's see. I need base technology. Why aren't you letting me put this? Limit to one per base. Why can't I build this? Can I build invalid position? Interesting. Maybe on the outside? No. Huh. That's out of the question then. Oh, kind of wish I could. Oh, wait, this I can do. If I get carbon. Ooh, they've really cleaned up the area around here, huh? Whoop, a bit laggy there. That's not the mining laser, that's the mining. Uh oh. Bloop. Just to be safe, I'll grab another one. Why do I still have the sound of the. Holy shit, I'm really booking it back. Of the processing machine in my ear. Invalid position. Oh, there we go. I had it for a second. Charge his stuff since I used it. Who knows if they even know what the hydroponic tray is for, but eventually they will, and I'm sure they'll like it. I don't think I can build any of the plants. Nope, I can't because I don't have access to my own ship. I don't want to go overboard building and stuff. I could build them another platform. Can I connect the two? Starship inside objects. I don't like that. I don't get why I can't. I don't get why I can't put the terminal. Wait a minute. Just had an idea. Okay. Idea is bust. I can't use his portal. Oh, wait, I was gonna give him this. Boop. Boop. And boop. And one last thing. Alright. Oh, he's building some other stuff. Turn around, I need to wave goodbye. This has actually been really fun. Turn around. Wait, if I'm in third person. Interesting. Goodbye, friend. Oh, that was cool. Okay, so there is some niceness to that. It's just you gotta get lucky and find someone who actually wants to play and again, you have to be careful because when you're more experienced than someone else playing a game like this, if you do everything for them, like you build them the base, you give them everything they could possibly ever need, that sucks the fun out of it and they'll never want to play again. That's why I was hesitant to do anything. So in the end, I basically just built him a landing platform and a starting planter. Which I don't think, and I gave him some upgrades for his suit and ship, but again, if he gets another ship or upgrades his suit to more inventory spots or anything like that, he'll get rid of them anyway, so it'll work out. Either way, I think that's enough for No Man's Sky for now until the next major update, or until they patch some stuff in, who knows. But yeah, thanks for joining me. Come back, all the next stuff up real soon, but until then, bye.